Robert here from Themeisle.com. I welcome you to this tutorial about how to install and activate the Nivo Slider plugin. Furthermore, I'll give you some tips on how to use it in any self-hosted WordPress website. Let's get started! Search for the plugin in your WordPress dashboard after going to Plugins, Add, New. Install our responsive WordPress image slider and activate it. Once you've done all of these operations, you should see a new Nivo Slider tab in the left sidebar of the WordPress dashboard. First of all, let's do some preparation before diving into creating your first slider. Hover your cursor over the Nivo Slider tab, then click on Settings. Here, you can choose the management roles as active or not for any of your registered users. When you tick to activate the editor, for example, your users with editor roles will be able to create and edit any slider. This is a good way to manage who and what they are allowed to do, especially if you have more than one content creator. Before you start creating the first slider, you should choose some images and make them perfectly fit your screen. Keep in mind that most of your visitors will browse for your content through mobile devices, so choose dimensions and the aspect ratio accordingly. I choose to create 4 square images set to 1000 pixels for this tutorial. The format of your image will be chosen according to the location of the slider. If you use the slider on your homepage header, for example, you need to create full HD images. In pages or posts, you can set slider image's aspect ratio as you wish, but the best visual experience will be generated by square images. Fit all of your images within the slider to be the same size. This way you'll never have this bad visual experience. We are ready now to create our first slider. Head to Nivo Slider, then click on Add New. Here are all the options to set up your slider content and actions. First, you need to set a suggestive title used to be identified if you'll have more than one slider. Click to configure Nivo Slider image, select and upload all of your images created before, then hit Save Nivo Slider. Next, choose your preferred Nivo Slider type from the drop-down menu. I recommend buying the full version of this plugin to automatically build sliders from post galleries, categories, sticky posts and custom post types. Leave slider sizing as responsive, then scroll down and select image size, slider theme and transition effects according to your preferences. Set the number of slices, the number of columns and rows to use in the box transition, animation speed, then scroll down to the next options. Actually, before that, please tick if you wish to enable thumbnail navigation or leave this box empty to deactivate navigation. Set the width and height of thumbnail size, pause time, start slide, and for the last options, tick if you wish to enable direct navigation, control navigation and image links. Tick here if you wish to use manual transitions, and this means your slider is always paused. And you can override the start slide value by ticking this last option to random start slide. After all set and done, click to publish the slider. Now your slider is ready and you can use it anywhere in pages or posts by copying this shortcode. To use it in a theme template file, use the following code. Let's create a gallery page for this purpose. Click on Pages, Add New. Enter a title and paste the shortcode in the text editor below. Choose the template of your page from the drop-down menu, then hit Publish. You can view your live page by accessing this link. This is your newborn beautiful slider. If you think to use instructions in this video to create a landing page for some of your products or services, you can insert a call to action button below the slider. And you can see how in the video suggestion right here or by accessing the link in description below. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe. Then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.